I gotta ask. Hold on. Hey, David, can you tell him if it's head first or feet first? Bob wants to know.
Feet first. Yourself up a tree, out on the limb, storms of life are blowing. You can rest in his promises. All you have to do is bend your knee, lock into God's promise. Because that's what they do. Trust him. take it to God. If you can't handle this in the midnight hour, family, then you can lock in on what he's told you. He said he'd never leave you nor forsake you. That's what he said. And as much as it has pleased the Almighty God to take out of this world the soul of our deceased brethren, we therefore commit his remains to this temporary resting place. Ashes to ashes, dust to dust. Looking forward to that general resurrection when these bodies, I don't know how he's going to do it, but God is going to raise these bodies to immortality. They're going to meet the spirit that's already with them, and so shall we ever be with the Lord. Shall we bow for one last prayer? Our Father and our God, we have come the last mile of the way of the earthly existence of our brother Haley Collins. Father, we can tell from the reports this afternoon that not only was he loved, but that he loved others. He showed it in his giving heart. Father, our prayer is that that love of us would be passed down, that care for others would be passed down as a legacy to family members, to friends, to those who love and care about him. Again, we ask you to put a band around this family and draw them near to one another. Keep them in your loving care with strength, with power, and encouragement in the days, weeks, and months, and years to come. It's in Jesus' name we pray and for his sake. Amen. Amen.
Paul Bear.
Paul Bear, put your gloves on.
Paul Bear.
Yes.
Oh.